That is one. Ortho effect can be explained by inductive effect, electromeric effect, mesomeric effect, steric effect. Answer is ortho, it is steric effect. Let me explain with a suitable example. You kindly follow me. What is a simple example here? I will write now. Kindly follow. And now let me take benzene. Here is H. Okay, benzene. Here there is some group. X is there. So now I will draw a line like this. Kindly follow me. So this is X. This is ortho, this is para. Meta I am not taking the consideration. Suppose if it is H, this is the pKa value I am going to give. pKa you can even just compare with the pH. Acidity comparison. So this is 4.17. 4.17 is the answer for pure benzoic acid. I can say steric effect I am comparing. 4.17 is the this is the answer. Suppose if I substitute a methyl group in the ortho, kindly follow me. What you are expecting? As per the our electron, the mesomeric effect, releasing group will decrease acidity. Decreasing acidity means pKa value will be higher. But the recorded value, it is 3.91. This is 4.37. The same way, another example, let me take NO2 group. So I am expecting nitro group means decrease acidity. So I am decreasing acidity means, so pKa value will be higher, but still it is lower, 3.27. Here 4.14. So what I want to give a conclusion, in this case we are expecting acidity decreases, but the value shows acidity increases. In this case I expect acidity increases. Okay, it is indicating its acidity increases. So in this case, now take a specific example, it is controversy comes. So how can we explain? It is because of ortho effect. Ortho means when bulky groups are present with respect to COOH group, it will not allow the COOH group to be in the same plane. When it is not in the same plane, that group will not influence the carboxylic group. It will not in conjugation, so it will act like formic acid. That's why it is stronger than benzoic acid. That's why the value it is 3.91. So the correct answer is, now we can say the ortho effect can be explained by steric.